Can you edit trains up there as well?